Welcome, Zanwald. Should I try out Frost submachine gun? I hear it's alright.
It's pretty good.
A lot of people have it.
Oh man, there's a team shotgun.
Or should I change to a shotgun? Yeah, I'll try a submachine gun.
Yeah, we need not five shotguns, Jesus Christ.
Wait, is Doc using a shotgun?
G, it's fine.
I fucking hate the ops, so I kinda use that.
I got a Bearing 9, which is like one of the best SMGs, so. Container. Secure the room.
Oh, castle, those two windows, great.
I was just looking around to see if there's anything else, but this is pretty good.
Yeah, it's like the one room or castle is very good because Glaz loves to shoot that shit.
A good pick. Who picked that, our bubby?
Crap, we got drunk.
Doesn't matter. They already found it. 5 seconds and counting. Oh, is there a hatch above us?
Putting a metal shield at the front.
Oh, there's a hatch here. I'm gonna go upstairs and get it real quick.
Alright, cool. I'm just gonna lie down and let Yokai take care of the rest.
Good idea.
Let's see, what other hatches are around here? Oh, there's one right here. Just keep an eye out for that.
They just blew a trap door. Oh crap, they're shooting from where I'm marking.
I don't see where you're marking.
Do you see the 19 meter mark, or the yellow mark?
You gotta call over to me, Lamar.
Crawling.
Oh, I almost killed you.
They're burning through.
God damn it!
Outside on the walls.
Why are these valve cams on the ground?
One was misplaced. One friendly remaining. Fuck off, video game. Jesus Christ.
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Into the jungle, baby.
Should I just run out there? YOLO it?
Kill at least one of them.
And Glaz is still being a shithead sniping from the outside. I don't know where he is exactly, but...
He's already inside. That's where he killed me.
Oh.
What are you doing? Rip. They're right next to you. They know where you are.
I got real lucky there.
Look at this nerd with the laser.
He's coming
gun.
In. Hey, he's coming laser. In. He's in that little thing there. Where I was hiding before, remember? He's coming toward you, Haggard.
You think he's gonna jump, or is he gonna come the regular way?
No, he's just kinda like...
Oh, he's right there! He just saw
him! He's inside.
You shoot him! Oh my god!
There you go.
Why didn't he just shoot you? He could see your dot. And he should've noticed.
No! What the heck? That was a claymore!
Wait, what? A claymore himself!
Yeah, cause he was right there. Oh, that was great. Hey, thanks for the tips. I managed to take two of them with me, at least.
Yeah, the dot is usually only worth it on the shield guys because you're super loud anyway, and maybe shotguns.
Not really with the shotguns.
I take them with the shotguns because it tightens the choke.
Right, but if you're like really running and gunning with the shotgun, otherwise you can just iron sights anyway.
Locate the biohazard.
It depends on how you're using the shotgun.
I prefer my shotguns hip fire.
Yeah, half of them are good hip fire. I like the laser dot.
It's not map room.
I like the laser dot on,
not third floor.
Shotgun. It's not white building.
It's gotta be Coast Guard.
Zol.
Yeah, I'm hearing fucking Lynx this shit over here.
Okay, jammers, gotcha.
10 seconds. 5 seconds.
Not in the Coast Guard office. Where the fuck is this thing?
It's basement.
Biohazard container location.
Oh shit, that can happen. I played like 2 matches of this map in bomb, so I'm used to that paradigm.
Should we still try to go in and grenade the drop-downs?
Do we have grenades? You can throw grenades over that, so,
I hear someone shooting, there's a room on the top, first floor.
Haggard, please get... it doesn't matter. Well, I guess it matters, we have a Havana.
C4! C4!
C4, watch out.
Yeah, what do you want me to Habana?
Well, you can Habana this if Capito throws a, you have a claymore there.
These have electric things on them. You can't Habana them.
Yeah.
Right, if he throws a grenade into that hole we made, he will destroy the batteries. Is that the pub?
That was the pub.
No, what, is Capito the pub?
No, I'm a Capito.
Okay, get over here and throw the damn grenade at the batteries.
Oh, sorry. Coming.
Thank you.
Okay, where do you want me to throw the grenade?
We need to pop
I see.
Holes
I'm
over them, and then you can toss the grenade over.
There we go. Have fun.
Yep, that worked. Alright, cool. Thank you. I'm gonna fuse that room first. Location.
Sorry.
Knock knock.
Hagar, do you still have a spot?
Yeah, we got room for one.
Oh, only one?
Yeah, Seg join.
Guy to your left.
Outside, you just move up with...
Oh, thanks for getting...
What the fuck kind of rook does that?
Dead one, I guess.
Not a very good rook.
Oh, corner court! Nice. Oh god.
Crap, they got me. They're in the closet by the container. You got them. Thanks. Ooh, good job, everyone.
Good work, everyone.
Hey. I wish I could put the Warsaw sights on the NATO guns. I prefer them so much more.
Okay, I did the frost trap thing. Should I go cap can? Or do you think we need to mute some reinforced walls? What do you think? Okay, I'll go mute then.
I'm going rook because we fucked up last time because we didn't have a rook.
It's rook. Hard to go
oh, yeah,
along
rook's
with
also
rook
good.
Or mute. We need
to protect plus she's got impact gear. Grenades now.
Yeah, what do you want me to impact?
Nothing in particular. Shield up! Yeah, that's gonna be important to fuse. I mean, mute.
Oh, I can,
Anybody getting this right there?
I'm meagering these right now, so you don't have to mute these.
What?
Okay, let me know what you want to mute. I'm watching for drones, but I think we're done.
Just mute the reinforcements.
Oh, okay, you already got batteries there. Oh, wow.
Yeah, the batteries are there already. If they get destroyed, you can, you know...
Then I'll put mute.
Yeah, you can... You just, yeah, cover drone ways.
I keep forgetting I'm mute. I could have covered the drone. Silly me.
There's a Twitch drone in my location.
Mm-hmm. Kill it.
I'm trying. There we go. I got him.
They busted
I hear
out somewhere
here.
Fucker,
I hear
like,
something burning.
Shit.
Over here.
Someone forgot their t-shirt. Sorry.
I think they're coming near the boat room. Just watch out.
Oh shit. Yes, sledge upstairs. Sledge coming down the stairs. He's on the stairs.
Crap, they just... Oh god!
I don't know where they fused you.
Somebody. They must have fused the unreinforced parts of the wall. Thank
you.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Oh, they fused the floor, that's what.
Oh, yeah, they can do that.
Did you get shot through the drop-down?
Yeah, I'm dead. Sledge is still peeking on that fucking staircase there.
Sledge got me.
That's thermite coming down.
Sledge is down the stairs.
Sledge is coming up. He's hurt, but he's coming up. To
I got shot from behind.
Oh, I actually got Sledge down. Cool.
Yeah, we're looking at looking at Sledge and thermite. Don't fucking spot because you're gonna shoot the fucking black guy.
Okay.
Oh, is that the puppy?
Hey, puppy, don't fucking spot because they're gonna find the black guy and they're gonna shoot. And it's fucking so.
I don't think I can get to you.
Yeah, Sludge and Thermite peeled out. They'd probably come in a different way. Either that or they're at the trapdoor. Either way.
Thank you.
I hear Thermite.
It's on the drop now.
Nice job, Iron Dog. You only got to delay him. 20 seconds.
Yeah, I think he's in that little,
Down to 15 seconds.
I think he's in that little hallway there. Like, right in front of you.
10 seconds to go.
I'll watch the stairs.
What?
Someone's in there.
5 seconds remaining.
Nice try.
That was predictable, wasn't it?
Mission failed.
Ooh, ah. He did expect someone to come from the drop down.
Well, I was chasing him up there. He should have expected that. I should have went down the stairs. Oh well.
It might not have been time. It's okay.
No, there's plenty of time. I just didn't think about it.
Okay. Forget about him. Guess I'll go buck again.
Locate the biohazard container.
I'll check Brown Building. I'm getting some Linksys interference in the Brown Building. Maybe first floor Brown Building?
Yeah, it's first floor.
Okay.
Yeah, my drone's dead at the top of the stairs.
Yeah, it's a Linksys right there. Okay, yeah, be careful, Shane. Sorry.
Oh cool, a castle.
Mm-hmm.
I'll just use it. And no mute on it either.
You heard something.
Ah, cool. Nice!
Nice. Man, he really wanted to get us.
Oh, sorry. Sorry about that.
Why?
My fault. Well, good job, everyone.
They really rushed that.
You just murdered everyone while we were hanging outside. Sorry about the TK.
He's not, he told me he's gonna do it before I am.
Okay, we probably need Rook.
At least I had already killed her by the time you did it.
Yeah.
Although that gives you less of an excuse.
I was still seeing the enemy outside message for some reason. I guess it persists for a sec.
It's bugged.
Barricade the room.
Oh,
we
okay.
Need to protect the biohazard container.
Actually, I don't even
T-shirt.
Know if it's bugged, but I'm just
T-shirt's down.
In this place again, alright.
Camera in position. Op 4 located the biohazard
They already got drones
container.
In. Look out, they got a hidden drone in here somewhere. Thanks. Did we get the drop downs already?
No, I'll get them.
Down to 10 seconds.
I can get one.
5 seconds.
I can get another one.
Okay.
Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Okay, I got the second drop down.
Barbed wire deployed. Okay.
Coming back down.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hello. When is your game done?
Soon. The last round.
This is the last round.
Excellent.
Someone forgot their T-shirt. Okay. Any walls you need me to knock holes in with the grenades?
God damn it! My cameras are always bad. They're all terrible this round.
Okay, they're right on the opposite side of this wall. He's literally right here. Just one so far.
Well, if they pop a hole, I'll try to put a nitro through it.
It's Jaeger right now. He can't touch it.
Right, if they put a hole above like we did.
I'm trying to find the other guys. One's just hanging out there. Okay, one's above, second floor. Above the hatch here.
Faith Hatchard.
I marked it.
It's Twitch, shit.
Changing mag!
God damn it.
They thermited.
I don't see the heart. Oh, they're over here on the right. They're advancing, they're pushing. He's sitting right behind this lit one. Alright, there's two of them here. Thermite's still sitting to the right of the blow up reinforcement.
Can you see if there's anyone on the stairs?
One on the third floor, looks like. Oh, right above this hatch where I am.
Okay, so they're near the stairs, but not at it. If it's thermite, he can blow it.
Thermite's outside, I think, still. He's, like, right here. He used two of them so far.
I hear someone coming in.
Once, right here. No one in the room yet.
Shock drone somewhere. It knows where I am. You might want to move.
Fuck. I'm down. Be careful. Also Blackbeard. I'm probably gonna die. He's popping above.
Where's this fucking shock drone?
15 seconds.
Well, they gotta move fast.
Time expires in 10 seconds.
What?
Oh, sorry.
What?
I accidentally shot you in the back. I got kicked.
I saw that happen.
So we lost, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Sorry about that.
Damn it. We had that.
It's okay. I was behind you and he was coming in, I shot at him, and then you were right in front. It, you know, ping. Anyway, I'll join on you in a sec once you get pulled out, I think.